anyone interested in the bingo club, they will be meeting after school today in the cafeteria. And finally, this afternoon, we will hold the drawing for the 10th annual Williston Games. Good luck, and may the odds be ever in your favor.
I knew it. This is what we've been waiting for.
I've been training all year for this. Now it's time to see who's really got what it takes to win the games.
Everyone, please stand for the Williston Creed.
We are Williston, built on a legacy of greatness, respecting ourselves and each other. We are still the greatest school under the sun.
I hope that I get chosen. If I don't, I may volunteer anyways.
I'm with you on that, Lena. I've been obsessed with the game since last year.
I think any of us will do District 1 proud.
Have you heard the rumors that Colin Jake Wan has been seen in the Outlands where the games take place?
Yeah, and I've also heard rumors about how you have no idea what you're talking about. He's been dead for years.
I'm a little nervous. Do you think we're prepared, Scarlett?
Denzel is. I just worry about how I'll do in a real live game situation.
You'll be fine, and so will you, Gar. You just have to trust yourself.
I've been spending a lot of time on bow training and hand-to-hand combat. I think I'm ready if it's my turn.
All of the members of District 4 are primed and ready to represent our people in the games. Right, Jerry?
What? Oh yeah, I'm gonna go get a turkey sandwich.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 10th annual Williston Games. I'm your host, Jorah Horsenstein, along with my favorite play-by-play announcer, Wisteria Grimm.
Thanks, Jor. We're in for a treat this year, folks, as the 10th annual Games will take an opportunity to celebrate the clear failure of Colin Jake Kwan and his rogue band of tributes who attempted to overthrow Principal Mai Kwan and his regime.
We're going to send you live to our sideline correspondents, Fifi Viola, the Mara Para, and Hysteria Dash. Fifi, let's start with you.
Thanks, Jor. Fans, this 10th annual Williston game should prove to be very interesting. There are rumors that Principal Mai Kwan has a few innovations to introduce this year. The games will become the focus of nearly every potential tribute at Williston, with many of them training for months on end to prepare.
And let's not forget the anniversary of Colin J. Kwan's failed revolt. Many believe that there is still sympathy with the legendary tribute's cause, and some wonder if another tribute or district might attempt a similar coup.
It looks like Principal Mai Kwan is ready to make his announcement.
Students and teachers of Williston Middle, I am pleased to announce the opening of the 10th annual Williston Games. I'm sure you're wondering about who will be chosen for this year's Williston Games. Some of you may want to participate while others may not be so eager. However, this year will be different because all of you will be in this year's games. Good luck and may the odds be ever in your favor.
Wow, I bet no one expected that. Principal Mai Kwan delivering the never-before-seen decision to have all eligible district participants fight in the games.
This is unprecedented, Jor, and I'm sure it will have a serious effect on everyone involved with the creation and running of the games. Let's head out into the field to see how the districts are reacting. Principal Mai Kwan has made his announcement. How are you guys in District 1 taking the news?
I couldn't be happier. I've always wanted to participate in the games, and now I'm going to get my chance.
It seems a little bit odd that they would just let everyone play, but I'll do what the principal asks, even if it seems weird.
Well, the games are the games, and if you're not ready, oh well, time to get ready. District 1 all the way!
Woo!
So, District 2. Just minutes ago, you were on the edge of your seat, wondering which one of you will be in the games. Now you're all are in. How do you feel?
This is awesome. Now I can represent my district with two of the best people I know. Right, Camilla?
I agree, Harlow. While being safe from the game seems like the best course, who wants to live life on the sidelines? I'd rather be right in the middle of the action.
District 2 will represent in the games. Don't sleep on us, tributes.
Two.
You guys seem a little nervous. How do you feel about your chances now that everyone is participating?
It's a little overwhelming. It was enough to worry that it might be me, but now I have to worry about Scarlet and Denzel, too.
It's alright, Gara. It's just kinda nerve-wracking. I don't think I put enough time in training.
Now back to you, Fifi.
And last, but certainly not least, there are the players from District 4. How are you all reacting to the news that everyone will be participating in this year's 10th annual games?
I'm super psyched. I can't wait to see how I do against the other tributes.
I was hoping that it would just be me, but to fight beside my district mates makes the games even more exciting.
Now let's hope that our preparation pays off. District 4 for the win.
Woo!
Yes, you suck.
Now that all tributes will be participating, they'll have to undergo the usual training that takes place for all tributes prior to the game.
Legendary trainer Ray Obi will be instructing the groups in the lead up to the beginning of the games. Let's check in with their training session happening live right now. Tributes, what is the greatest weakness for a game's participant?
Bad aim.
Preparation.
Cowardice.
Eating a burrito the night before.
The greatest weakness is mercy. You are out there not only to provide a source of pride for your district, but to provide them with food.
I wish someone would provide me with food right now. We never got a snack after the announcement.
Silence! If you hesitate for just a moment, another player will take you out. And then you'll not only return loser to your district, but you'll be the one that everyone blames when they're hungry.
Master Obi, can you tell us what the games are like?
Cruel, vicious, and nerve-wracking. You're playing for the lives of your friends and families, as well as your own.
What happens if we win?
Simple. Life gets better for everyone you care about. Until the next game, that is. Now get out there. Training starts tomorrow.
I'm here at the Tribute Prep Academy to cover the training all the tributes will receive on how to better their image throughout the coverage of the games. Let's see what trainer Chase Watley has to say to our players.
Image is everything, tributes. Don't let them fool you. Yes, it's important to be able to fight, but you also must have a presence among your people, and that's where I come in.
What do you mean by presence?
I mean having people follow you and believe in you. If you have good ratings, the game makers will likely ease your path to victory.
You mean by being popular, we'll have an easier time in the games?
Look, the games are never easy, but if a maker eliminates a mountain for you to climb because you acquired 10,000 more followers, why not enjoy that advantage?
So we need to be good fighters and have killer promos?
Exactly. Let's get started.
Ladies and gentlemen, the tributes are undergoing a fairly rigorous training regimen under the tutelage of Ray Obi. Let's see them in action.
18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Down. Up. Down. Up. Go. Next line up. Go.
Still alive?
Don't mention that name again, tribute. That man was a traitor to us all, and I will not have his name mentioned again.
Well, folks, the day has come, and the 10th annual Williston Games is only minutes away from getting started. But before the games can get underway, Principal Mykwan must address the tributes.
Tributes, you have the world's attention. With this, the 10th games on your doorstep, you will have the eyes of the world upon you. It was 10 years ago that the traitor Colin J. Kwan tried to bend the games to his will and failed. And now you will have the chance to redeem your districts in the eyes of the administration. Let the games begin.
It's hard to believe that it's time for the 10th annual Wilson Games to get underway, but that's exactly why we're here, right, Wisteria?
Indeed, Jor. That is our purpose for being here, and now we're going on location to the pitch, and we'll start with Fifi Viola.
Tributes of District 1, are you prepared for today's contest?
As prepared as we'll ever be, I'm ready to take down all competitors.
Me too, bring on the games!
And you?
I'm ready enough.
Thanks, Fifi. I'm here with District 2. What are your thoughts heading into the games?
I'm thinking of all the food and other things we can earn for our district by winning.
I'm thinking of the various ways I can take out my opponents.
And I'm thinking about a roast beef sandwich from Arby's.
You heard it here first, fighting and sandwiches. Now over to Hysteria Dash.
District 3 seems primed and ready for this 10th annual session of the games.
Yeah, we're really pumped for this.
You said it. Woo, let's go.
Come on, guys. Where's your enthusiasm?
Well, you see, Dane Cell was killed in training. Kind of a tragedy for us.
Well, I guess back to you, Fifi.
And that means District 4 is the only remaining team to check in with. How are you feeling, guys?
As ready as I'll ever be. This is what we've been preparing for, and I feel ready.
And those other districts better not think we're going to take it easy on them. I plan on winning this thing, and no one is going to stand in my way.
Do you guys bring anything to snack on, like maybe a cheese stick or maybe an apple?
Jerry!
Oh, come on!
Bella, you're the best game maker in the business. I hope you can make my wishes come true.
Your wish is my command, Principal, and if we have our way, there will be no winner and the whispers of rebellion will be quieted.
Excellent. And will any competitors be injured or hurt during these games?
It is decidedly so, Principal. There will be blood.
Good. Good.
Well, the build-up has been great, but now it's time for the games to begin.
That's right, Jor, and now we take you to Principal Maekwon for the official opening statement.
Students of Williston, welcome to your opportunity for immortality. With this year's unique set of circumstances, the rules have been changed. Anyone taken down to the ground is eliminated. If you are stuck with a projectile or fall or end up on the ground in hand-to-hand combat, you are out of the competition and you will be placed in the cage. Is that clear? Let the games begin.
Release the dragon. Got it.
Fire missiles. Affirmative. Set off the EMP, the electric magnetic pulse. Release the ice.
Great idea.
Send in the drones.
I'm on it.
us are going to be joining them.
It appears that the three of you are the best your districts had to offer, and now we change the rules again. No longer will the losers enter the cage you will fight until only one remains.
Can't be serious.
You can't mean that we're supposed to finish all our opponents.
Yeah, you can't mean that.
Can't be one.
I can mean it, and I do mean it. Ever since that rebel Colin J. Kwan attempted to overthrow the administration, I've faced opposite from all sides. You think I don't hear the rumblings and the rumors? Well, this year I've decided that I'll just get rid of all you and you'll do my dirty work for me.
Not so fast, Principal Nyquan. It seems the odds are ever in my favor today.
Oh, not you two fools! No! No! Get away!
I'm here with Rebel leader Colin J. Kwan, who just stunned the entire viewing audience by storming the principal and ending his reign. Can you tell us where you've been all these years?
Biding my time and waiting for the right moment to strike. The principal was too confident and too unaware of how unpopular he was. A real leader must be principled and stern, but also empathetic and kind. My Kwan had none of those qualities.
So you'll take over as leader?
No, we'll create a council of leaders that can rule through equal voting rights. And there will be no more Williston games.
What? But we'll be out of a job.
You already are. You and the rest of your fellow TV hosts stood idly by as families were torn apart and lives were destroyed. You'll be joining Principal Mike Kwan in the salt pits. Take them away!
Ah!
No, you can't.
No, no, no.